Hey, what is up, you guys? It's me, Jackie, and in today's video, I am going to be covering up the new apartment update, which I'm so excited. It came out actually like kind of like last night, like at what, 6 p.m. or 7 p.m. PST time. So if you didn't check it out, make sure to go check out the new update, but first watch this video so you know what came out with the update. Before we get started, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel and turn those notifications on so you will never miss a video when I upload. And I just wanted to say congrats, Mikhail, for 5k, and Nora, my sissy, for 3,000 subscribers. You guys hit your goals, and that is legit so awesome, and I love you guys all so much. But anyways, guys, let's get on with today's video. So I was just sitting in one of these little things, and there are many around the apartments. So when you first spawn in, you're gonna spawn in here, and you see all this glory. Let me take this off. So you see all this glory. This is what you see, which I literally love so much. And if we go to the right, you see this, and there's a fish tank, which is probably what the fish was for in the first place. But yeah, and then when you go here, you see some stairs, and here you see the luxury high-rise apartments, which is what we saw in the leaks last time. Now if we go here, you see the elevators, which is what we saw, of course. Again, this is what we saw. We saw something like this. This is what we saw in the picture in the leak. But it literally, it's so cute. It's so like vintage, as I was saying. It's like so cute. I literally love this so much. There's another fish tank here, but look at the little fishy. Yes, I love these. And honestly, there's a Christmas tree here, and it's like a whole lobby before you go to your apartment, which is honestly so cute. And we actually really needed this, because I mean, this is an apartment. Okay, so to get my apartment, so this is here, apartments 101301. Okay, so we're gonna go to our apartments, and it usually takes kind of a long time to load into apartments, but that's okay. We can still go and we'll just see how it takes, how long it takes, because right now I'm flying normal speed, but oh. And also, I forgot to mention that over here you see the apartments. It's decorated a lot like Christmas, and it's kind of the same font as the Christmas Town. So well, it is. Well, this video is kind of long because I'm having technical difficulties. Okay, so I have a better Wi-Fi now, so let's hope it takes us to our apartment this time. Oh yes, finally. So once we teleport in our apartments, you see this, which I just love this so much. You see this, if we walk down here, we can see our Christmassy decorated nicely. Like, I love this so much. I love this update a lot. Oh, we gotta wait an hour. Look at this, like, come on, this is cute. And this little campfire, since it was like a little fish tank, something like that, or just like a water tank or something like that. But I noticed something on Twitter. We love a tree next to the toilet. Oh, oh girl, oh. Oh my gosh, we love that. And we go to the kitchen, we see our big Christmas tree here with a bunch of presents. Let me open some presents, may I please? And this is actually, oh, I can't talk. It is actually really cute, and I really love this so much. Comment down below, what do you guys think about this update? And we have a balcony. Okay, as I'm editing, I added like the little voice chat or whatever thing with the balcony. And why does it sound so low pitched like a boy? No, let's replay that. Balcony. I love this balcony. This balcony is legit so cute, and I literally love it so much. Like, come on, we can take so many cute pictures in this. Like, yes, period. This balcony is just like gives off the vibes, and I love this carpet. If you put it as red, it's like a red carpet. Should we try that? I don't want to at the same time, so we'll just wait. You know, we'll run out. So if we do red here, it looks like a red carpet, which is so cute. It gives off the Christmas vibes, and I would recommend red if you want to go with the Christmas vibe. But if your favorite color, you know, is like mine, pink, go for pink. Pink is just mwah. Oh, this is like a hot pink. Oh, I don't want no hot pink, I want a light pink. Anyways, so as I was saying, this update is just so cute, and I love it so much. Like, this is on, I love it. I just love it a lot. I can't even talk bad about it because this is really cute. And especially like the the lobby of the apartments is like, woo, just they work really hard on this. But anyways, guys, that is the end for today's video. If I make sense a bit weird, that's because I have it in a weird position that I don't really think is gonna work out much. But yeah, if you did enjoy this, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel and turn on notifications all so you will never miss a video when I upload. But anyways, guys, I will see you guys all in the next video. Bye, everyone.